Over here. What was that thing? Who cares? It's dead.
Antanas and Caslow are waiting for you. Hurry, this door leads to the Citadel. Come inside.
This door leads to the Citadel.
Come inside.
This door leads to the Citadel.
Yes. All right, yes. I have to confess that I've made a mistake. Yes, I've stolen something. Not out of necessity, but out of greed. I was not starving and I was not dying. I just wanted it because I wanted it. But is that enough to imprison me like that? They think of evil as an absolute. Anything evil is pure evil. Am I evil just for stealing?
After the war, we buried our dead and mourned them. We were battered and beaten, and it took its toll on us. But it was a new beginning. The judges showed us the path. As their heirs, it is our duty to rebuild this society. I will gladly accept the burden of becoming the new judge, a guardian of humanity.
We meet again.
names of the judges, we will make this world whole again.
Without the influence of Ardea, we'll be a life free from divine oppression.
By this, we will honor those who died in the fight that freed us from Ardea.
See Antanas as our spiritual leader anymore. Proclaiming principles, his influence seems limitless and limits are what he needs. He is determined to fight until the end, and even if this battle is our fate, I cannot condone what he does. Does he not see the humanity in others? Does he really heal them? I think not. Join me and share your doubts.
They are like children. They think they freed themselves from the shackles of oppression, but they're nothing more than lost souls, every single one of them. Soon they will realize they are alone, that they are helpless. They will be lying in the streets, starving, wishing Ardea was still here to take care of them.
Was that the last of them?
Yes.
You didn't need to get involved.
Looked to me like you needed my help.
We'll secure the area. Caslow is upstairs with Antanas. They're expecting your report.
I'm on my way.
I can't believe he killed all those demons by himself.
I've had my share of fears, but this guy really scares the crap out of me. How can he be so powerful? Is he taking part in those, you know, experiments?
Are you crazy? What if he hears you?
Hey, don't stand so close. It's making me uncomfortable.
There's nothing to discuss with a man like you.
Psst! There he is.
There is one heresy that can never be forgiven, and that is defying your true God. Your sin is eternal and will haunt generations to come. Our children and their children will curse us, for they are the ones who will continue to suffer because of our grave mistakes.
These books are not just a myth, Ingvar. They exist. I've seen them myself. Last week, Antanas brought them to the monastery under cover of darkness and would not allow any of us to even touch them. These must be the scriptures we have spoken of so many times. The keys that unlock the pathway to other worlds. This is good. We will be safe now.
One, this will shape history. Man killed a god. Adir will not interfere with our fate anymore. His priests, of their idol defeated, they disappeared into the shadows, like cockroaches when you lift a stone from the ground. Now, it is up to us to smash these very stones on their heads. Our time has come.
I see you made it. Thank you again for saving my life. I have another favor to ask, if you have time.
How's your arm?
It's still cut off, so it's far from fine. But this saved my life, so I happily accept it.
Why aren't you with the other monks?
We don't really agree with each other. To tell the truth, I don't agree with Antanas' philosophy of exterminating evil and leaving the victims behind.
What do you need?
My laboratory is in one of the towers outside. I can't get there with all these Rogar running around.
And you need me to clear the way?
Exactly. I can't share my laboratory with monsters. Only with those I want to save.
What's in it for me?
My laboratory is very well equipped. I'm sure I'll be able to prepare some useful concoctions for you if I can get there.
I'll check it out.
Thank you. Let me know when the laboratory is safe. Did you do it? Is it safe there?
It should be safe there now.
Thank you. I'll meet you there. I'll go as soon as my work here is done.
Antanas awaits you upstairs. Antanas awaits you upstairs.
Again. Tanis awaits you upstairs.
Berinon is growing up so fast. I have heard him say his first words, and he has already begun to walk. He enjoys it. He's laughing with every step. It hurts to look into his eyes, for they are his mother's. Sometimes it feels like she is still here, in him, and looking at me. But it's just my imagination. She is gone, taken by an evil that will have no place in this world. I will see to it. How did it go?
We won't be seeing any more lords.
Excellent.
The Rogar continue to attack.
As long as they're not lords, we should be all right.
Antanas is safe. Our job is done. I want to speak to him now.
Not yet. There's more work to do. We will meet you in the planetarium downstairs.
Why can't we speak now?
Antanas will reveal his plan to you in the planetarium. He can only explain it to you there. We'll meet you downstairs when it's safe. Don't waste time, Harkin. Get to the planetarium immediately. We will meet you there.